So, ladies and gentlemen, here we have her, my wooden dummy. I hope this comes out well on the movie. Lighting's is not yet ideal for movie making, although the place in itself is ideal for putting my wooden dummy. So, you see, it is a wooden dummy. Basically in the Wing Chun style, which means two short upper arms, one short lower arm, and one foot. We will go from bottom up. This is a steel stand, which I bought for 49 euro. This is the construction that I used for the knee, and the leg is just a square stand. You have all the material lists already. So here we have the lower shoulder where the lower arm is. We have the upper shoulder where the two upper arms are. The whole thing is square. Forgive me for the crappy comment texts that I give, but I'm making this up, or rather I'm speaking freely while I'm going around still trying to find a good camera angle. For movie making this doesn't seem to be ideal, but let's see. Now I will mount this on the stand so that you can see me perform a few things on the dummy. Not yet wooden dummy training, this is only so that you get an idea about how big the lady is. The dummy training will be another video.